to enable or disable Web Inspector in Safari on iPhone 6, open iPhone Settings. Tap Settings. Scroll down. Tap Safari. Scroll down. Tap Advanced. Tap Web Inspector switch until green to enable, or tap until white to disable. To use the Web Inspector, connect to Safari on your computer using a cable and access your iPhone from the Develop menu. You can enable the Develop menu in Safari's Advanced Preferences on your computer. Thanks you for watching, have nice day.